go, boy.
People who don't use turn signals.
You sons of bitches. I wish I had a freaking giant golden dildo to ram up your fucking tailpipe in your car every time you do that. Also, help me, God, you better hope I don't make one now. You'll use one next time. Next.
That's what I hope you do. It's clicking.
Next. People who love to sing around their friends out of the blue.
Seriously, what's going through your head, you morons? It'd be like just a rhyme out of nowhere and slap them upside the head, like this.
Hey, there, Delilah!
That is not a slap, that deserves a punch. Okay, remember that. If someone sings Hey There, Delilah,
super
you punch
devil.
Them. Fudge Packers.
Fudge Packers.
It is the Brown Bay Fudge Packers, I'm sorry.
The Brown Packers.
Should be the Brown Noses, actually. I can tell you how they got the Brown Noses, too. My ass ain't as brown as it used to be. Eyeball by at least four of them. Fucking bitches, shut the fuck up, learn proper goddamn English, and know your own school. You're not better than no one, you're even worse than me. I'm better than everyone. I have more brains in here than you got anywhere. I'm not done, you stupid little stuck-up cheerleading motherfucking whore. Shut the fuck up, I hate you cheerleaders. All you do is bitch.
Throw me in the air! Oh my god, like... I totally got on a squad and she didn't get on with it. So mad. She caught.
Soldier boy.
Give me the pack.
Go ahead.
Soldier boy.
Soldier boy.
Wow.
You know Stephen Hester's name song?
That is not how you spell soldier. Okay.
Soldier.
Seriously? That is not how you spell soldier. That is what our kids are going to learn when they go to school now. And you wonder why we have to have no child left behind ass. Thank you, rat music.
Oh, Doyle rules.
Doyle rules.
One of the best movies ever.
Star Wars or Lord of the Rings?
Hey.
No, you watch it. I'm bringing them. Wow, okay. Star Wars, are you serious? May the force be with you. May my fucking force of my asshole be with you.
Why would I be jealous of some guys walking around with stupid little toys that are laser pointing?
And then you have to have a kick
your ass. Named Yoda with hair's commands.
Yoda! Okay. Yoda can fight
Yoda!
I got any money yogurt would whoop his ass.
Spaceballs.
You've never seen Spaceballs. Forget Star Wars, Star Trek, Lord of the...
Lord of the Rings aren't even in like the same...
It's still a stupid trilogy that needs to die. It's Lord of the Rings! What is it even about?
Maybe you should read the books. They're classic.
Read! I've watched part of the movies. I seriously wanted to gouge out my eyeballs. Gouge out my own eyeballs and school fucking smoke.
Amen to that!
Amen, brother.
Stupid Hollywood actors.
I don't know if there's enough ammo and guns in the world for me to
like
take
Tom
everyone.
Cruise?
Tom Cruise.
Scientology is not a religion.
No, it's not.
Did anybody see that video? He was like on crack.
Yeah.
Oh, wasn't over.
No, that was over. He talked like... Together, like last week or something like that, they banned the video off of YouTube
because
apparently the Mission Impossible song
was
in the
background of it. Mission Impossible was retarded. Tom Cruise is retarded.
Kiefer
Sutherland is a douchebag.
Kiefer Sutherland.
So is the whole cast of 24, a bunch of retards. Who else is a Hollywood actor that needs to die?
Kevin Federline? Oh, he's a musician.
Well, either way, he shouldn't have been born in the first place.
Isn't that Britney's baby daddy?
Yeah.
Britney's
baby, Sinead O'Connor's baby daddy. Oh, I'll tear on her every week. Oh, Sinead O'Connor.
Chuck Norris.
You know what Willis was talking about? Chuck Norris.
shut doors and kick your ass like the guy.
Yeah.
Chuck Norris is so fast he can roundhouse kick you to the face yesterday.
Like that.
I came from yesterday. I didn't see it coming. Yeah, I
told you.
My bad. Not sorry.